If you are looking for a spot to get a view of the city, the Grand Halls on the waterfront in Hongkou District is one of the best places to do it.
From century-old heritage buildings to a world-class conference venue, the Grand Halls are located at the intersection of Huangpu River and Suzhou Creek. Once the site of the Yangtze River Wharf, the three structures here were built in 1902. They were originally used as warehouses and eventually became dockyard for the Chinese Navy in 1949. One of the three buildings was torn down and rebuilt. Construction was completed in 2021. The city decided to restore the other two buildings instead of tearing them down, since the old red brick walls have been a part of the Shanghai waterfront for over a century. With the help of 3D laser scanning technology, nearly 80% of the structures were protected and restored, including 460,000 old bricks.
从老建筑上保护性拆解之后呢，又对其进行了一个编号分堆，经过31道工序去研去剪打磨加强之后啊，又对其进行了切片，又整又将几片一片贴面到了墙上。而二号楼和三号楼的外立面呢，是将其按照整砖砌筑的手法来将其完成的，最大程度地保留了老建筑上的原汁原味，是直接可以触摸到的百年历史所在。
The Grand Halls cover an area of approximately 99,000 square meters. All three buildings are connected to create a venue that meets the needs of large-scale conferences, but each building can function independently.
一号楼呢，因为更多的要满足一些会议宴会等需求啊，所以说现在用了一种新的一个装饰风格是落地窗。而二号楼和三号楼的这个窗格啊，是为了保留这个历史、保留建筑的风格外貌，把它都保留了一些小的窗格在里面，也是以一种特别的一种观赏视角嘛，一窗一景这样的一种感觉。
If I had to use some Italian words, it would be Mamma Mia, which sapudo is what the tiena. It's beautiful. I loved how it's the contraposition of tradition and with the artwork instead on the outside that is all new and modern. I love what they did because renovating and maintaining the historical aspect is not easy, and anybody who's been to Europe can see. It can be done well, like here, or it can be done poorly. I can't wait to see other functions that they have here because this is just spectacular.
This viewing platform can be accessed from any of the three buildings. On a nice day, it's a perfect spot for outdoor banquets that offers an extremely rare view of the Bund.
There are more than 70 pieces of art in the Grand Halls, ranging from paintings, paper cuttings, engravings, and sculptures.
这一幅苏绣呢，它是有每一幅高7米、宽1.3米的单幅，它有上百种颜色丝线的变化。258位绣娘纯人工手绣，历时了3个多月。
This multimedia wall is made up of 2,828 hand-polished glass tiles over a large LED screen. I kind of feel like I'm walking in a painting.
The landscape of mountains and rivers of the Jiangnan region changes with the seasons. In autumn, the maple leaves turn and fall, and in winter, the scene is animated with snowflakes. June 16th marks the third year of the opening of the Grand Halls. Hundreds of people tour the grounds at the waterfront. Fu Zhong, a soldier for 28 years, and his wife were among them.
他们来电话以后，我真的想了好多天，我说我们百姓能走进这么高雅的殿堂，真的非常感动。以前我老公他是在东海舰队，这地方我都很熟，所以今天过来特别亲切。优秀的艺术家和优秀的这个材料，琉璃啊，还有一些苏绣啊等等的设计，能够从历史文化中感受中国的文脉。
Starting next month, the Grand Halls will be open to the public for free for one day every month.
我们会在每个月的最后一周的星期六，定期开放。然后呢，会在20号，每个月的20号，在我们的官方微信公众号上面的小程序可以进行预约。那么我们也在积极的探索，希望能够在日常的经营过程当中，可以释放更多的时间跟空间来回馈公众。